boys and girls. My name's Shayno, and I'm a shark. Yes, you are a shark. And you've got something to tell everybody? Yes, I'm hungry. No, you're not hungry. Tell them about our shows. Oh, yes, we've got two shows left tomorrow. That's Friday, tomorrow. Yeah, at 11 o'clock. And 1 p.m. here at Mid Valley Shopping Centre. Yeah, come along and take a bite out of life. We'll see you. Hope you can make it. Have you got something in your mouth? I think he's got some. I think you have got something in your mouth. What do you think, boys and girls? Has he got something in his mouth? Were you nodding your head? You know what? I've heard that sharks tell great white lies. Is that true? No. Give it up. I can see you've got something in your mouth. Drop. Can you help me? Let's count to three and we're all going to say drop. One, two, three. Drop. Oh my goodness. Is that Captain Pickle Pants' eyeball? No, it's not an eyeball. It looks like an eyeball to me. Are you telling lies? No, it's not an eyeball. I'm an old shark. You're an old shark? Yeah, I used to travel a lot when I was younger, but now that I'm old, I don't travel so much anymore. The last time I went to the Arctic Ocean, I got frostbite. Oh, did you? Yeah. And now my friend Jacob, he's in jail. Oh no, he's in jail? Yeah. Why is he in jail? He was up to some fishy business, he was. Oh, was he? Yeah.